Came up with an idea that we should learn 70 minutes after Seder, from 9:30 to 10 to 11, every night learn Lekutei Sichos. Can you give the Rebbe Matan for Alf Nissan?
And it was, you know, learning together, it was a big koch, you know, because it was one who wasn't reading Sichos, it was learning in depth.
So Bachem koch sich in the Sichos, so they started having shilas, you know, questioning, you know, we have Bachem money, you know. So they started writing, how it is.
Is a dos was mot a reingetragen in keren a shivim, is beli neder vet men gern mo lechol a poches a chelek a meise fun de alle itzoyes, wa ze zayne verbunden mit dem jeseit fun shivim ve echad, meises chadoshim.
We decide, you know what, let's take all these ha'odas and print the kevitz. We called it ha'odas ha'tmimim. Kevitz ha'odas ha'tmimim. We gave it to the Rebbe. And we asked the Rebbe, so the Rebbe wrote, we want to print it. I remember we wrote that the printing is going to cost $600 to print. So the Rebbe circled around and wrote, 10% mi maskiris ki b'shar ayin aleph mezes. The Rebbe said to make ayin aleph mezes. You know, you think it means big, gigantic buildings, big new Chabad houses. A blettel was bochen given race kochen sich in the Rebbe Sichas. This was by the Rebbe, am me einu von deiner auf Mesis.